Hello, this is Tom for everystepcalculus.com again. We're going to do implicit differentiation, and this is a test problem that this person sent me and tried, didn't do very well on. Would have done well with my program, but I'm going to show you how to do that, or how it would have been solved if he had my programs. Index 8 to get to my menu, and we press enter. We're already at implicit differentiation, so I'm going to go there. You can scroll to that. And we're going to add the function or equation. You have to press alpha before you enter anything into my entry lines in my program. So we're going to press alpha and put in x cubed plus 3 times x squared times y plus y cubed equals 8. I always show you what you've entered. You can change it if you want. I say it's okay. And we're taking the differentiating both sides, you know, ddx of x cubed, ddx of 3x squared times y, ddx of y cubed, and 8. This is product rule because you got a time sign between there. I do each one for you. Ddx of x cubed is equal to 3x squared. You write all this on your paper. Ddx of 3x squared times y, you use the product rule. And I show you that if you want to do all the formula for product rule. And here's the answer. 6xy plus this dy dx, of course. And then y cubed, etc. Mark everything down in your paper, and then the other side, ddx of 8 is equal to 0. And this is the equation here. You're separating dy dx here into certain sections, and keeping the other ones without dy dx in another section of the equation. And so here's your answer, minus 3x squared minus 6xy. You write all this on your paper, you get an A in this problem. Pretty neat, huh? Everystepcalculus.com. Go to my site, buy my programs, and pass calculus. Also, subscribe to me so that you can see other movies and blog.